There was literally like fuzzes on it.
All right. I haven't seen you guys in a minute. It's States Week.
We're having a Florida themed practice in honor of States, so everybody's in their Florida gear. Like Florida themed.
I know. I watched both.
This is
so I'll record you.
Oh my gosh. Ooh, and then we have some more people. Not everybody's dressed yet though. But we'll get there. Florida is literally herself. Just
yeah, they had a themed practice for me.
Are you gonna fight her?
Yeah.
Everybody.
Hey,
vlog.
You have a dent on your car?
I don't know.
It's like Wednesday practice at Brandon All Stars.
It's Wednesday, my dudes.
We thought that practice ended at 7 and I was really gonna cry, but
it doesn't?
No, it ends at 6.
God. Oh my god.
I was literally gonna cry.
I thought it ended at 7 and
me
I was
too.
Like, how are we gonna do that? There's no way.
No, this is like, episode 15? Like
16?
This is gonna be like 16 or 17. We got out early.
I have arrived. Here's the team. Say hey to the vlog, everyone. Hey guys, I've arrived.
Hey, Shane!
Hey!
What up?
Morgan has arrived. I'm going to get Madison from the hotel.
We here.
Restaurant. It's kind of chilly. Yeah, not finna cap.
No cap.
So, we are eating dinner as a team. They're planning a scavenger hunt, but I kind of want to eat, so.
It's a scavenger hunt. We didn't know it was a scavenger hunt.
Oh, everybody else is down there. Then everybody else is just like not.
Yeah, that's
here.
Our whole team over there.
Yep, we're going what extra small, all girls.
So we're in my.
They're gonna knock.
We're in my hotel room. Somebody's here. We're doing a scavenger hunt.
Hey guys,
did you guys
know that you did?
Wait, we won.
But wait, you need your whole team to win.
Oh yeah, what the heck?
They go.
Y'all are so bad at this game.
You're bad at all.
So they did a scavenger hunt, and I'll insert all the pictures from there now. Okay, and so then after this, everybody's kind of free to do whatever they want to.
Okay, they won. They won.
Thanks. Thanks.
We won. Everybody is back. And they lost.
Bella's
voting.
We won.
I'm crying right now. Me and Morgan are crying right now because I was just jokingly went outside my door and started dancing in the doorway. But if you look, there's people in that office right there and they saw me. It was so embarrassing.
Well, two more people have joined. We're at breakfast. Not everybody's down here, but a lot of people are.
We're at UF O'Connell Center.
Hey guys.
not everybody's here yet, but a lot of people are.
It's cold.
Where is it? It's like right there. That's the center that we go into.
Hold my hand.
Ace is just walking up. You can see her right there. We got two more over there. And I don't know where everybody else is.
It's just
when a
why are you
why does she look like that? Okay, your face looks like
her
tongue.
We need to take a picture at the
wait,
wall.
Let me show your tongue.
I thought that
Brian
got a haircut this morning, but his hair is just in braids.
Can I take
Got to turn.
You know what it looks like?
You need a Q-tip?
Look at her tongue.
It looks like raw chicken. Doesn't it?
It's
doesn't
so
it look like
white.
Raw chicken?
This is not good. I think your tongue's going to fall off. Wait, sing
then
it
I,
again?
Then I don't have to do the cheer.
It literally looks like raw chicken. It does.
I can't see anything.
Oh, I'm cracking already. I can't open my mouth again like that until the cheer.
You got a mirror?
Yep.
I feel like this is you ever competition.
Let's go interview. Hey guys, this is your first time at States, right?
Yeah.
How does it feel?
Good.
You feel good? You feel great? Are you nervous?
No, not
good.
At all.
You're excited?
Yeah.
Yes. Top two in the state, baby.
Just wait on it.
Hey guys. You've been at States before.
Do I look
you've
like
been at
mouse?
States before. You haven't. How do you feel?
Nervous, but I feel like it's gonna be okay because
we're raw. Because we're raw.
Yes, we're straight.
Wow, how cute. Wait, is it still zoomed in? Oh, I couldn't.
Because it's always Florida.
We're taking pictures.
Oh my
gosh. Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, you guys look good.
Wait. Behind the scenes. I guess
we just took a team picture in front of that clock. We're about to walk in, but nobody's really moving, so Nicole's waiting. Everybody's putting back on their jackets.
We're walking in. Let's go.
Hey, you're not a vlogger.
I am a vlogger. We have a whole channel.
I watch all the vlogs. I've
never headed to sit in the section, watch a couple teams, and we're going to go stretch. And then we are going to go to warm-ups for semifinals. Yeah.
We are at UF. Here's the facility. Shirts are being sold there. Those are being sold there. And team pictures will be available there. It's really happening.
Bro,
this is crazy.
We're up here.
Thanks.
Okay, we just performed the semifinals. Everybody keeps telling us how good it was. Buy a hoodie because I didn't have time to go do it before, but yeah, we'll find out if we made finals at like 2 or something. So I got my bag.
Oh my gosh, our pull-up was so good. Yeah, okay, so I didn't really explain that well. Oops. The music is really loud, so I put it close to my face, but our team was pretty good.
No bust.
Nothing like came down to the ground, but like there was some like bobbly like flukes or whatever. Anyway, so the last team in our division is going right now.
And so then around like 2, we'll find out if we make it to finals. I've never been to state finals before, so there's a little fun fact for you.
Get rings.
So I'm back. We performed at finals, wasn't the greatest. The only team that we're going up against in finals hit, so they already won. I can't bring my phone to awards, so I'll just show you my medal when I get it. Everybody with their medals! So I wasn't allowed to bring my phone down to the mat for some strange reason, but here's our medals. I think I already showed you, but now we are at Olive Garden. We were
hashtag not spons.
We took pictures for a really long time. They had to kick us out
literally for so long because
really super excited. We made history, just to let everybody know. This is gonna be a cool, like kind of a cool vlog.
Like we even got a trophy, like
a big one.
Can we wear these to school?